This is the main front roof. There's missing shingles, there's exposed felt and exposed plywood. There's quite a bit of moss growing on this roof. This is the front portion here. Use some old sunburst skylights in the back. Someone siliconed the inside of the glass and somebody foamed the entire perimeter of both skylights. You can see the silicone real well under the glass there, inside the skylight shaft.